ordinary omelets. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Padawan, I heard you've begun your trials. Master Yuan says you show great promise. No doubt you are pleased to have come this far. But some Jedi have the ability to do more, help more people. Interested?
What's the nature of this task?
A war is brewing in the greater galaxy. The Sith Empire plots against the Republic, and the Republic looks to the Jedi for aid. But not all who train to become Jedi are skilled combatants and leaders. Many are scholars, diplomats, strategists, and scientists. Which is why we've created a simulation to test Jedi and Padawans and certify them to lead Republic troops.
I fight when I have to, but I do not consider myself a leader. What does the simulation entail?
Your humility is admirable, but unnecessary. I have already heard tales of your potential. The droids here in the Yard have been programmed to act according to Imperial military protocols and battlefield tactics. Demonstrate your proficiency at defeating these droids, and you will be on your way to qualifying to lead Republic troops into battle. Can you do it?
A child could do this.
Excellent. The first set of training droids are ready for you. Get to it. I'm impressed. Hopefully we'll have something more challenging for you soon.
Return to what? Ruins and Senate interference?
We can't do anything.
there isn't. It's out of my hands, Kaizen. I haven't. Padawan, come in. This is Kaizen Fess, an old friend. He's here on a hunting expedition. A sacred Trandoshan tradition.
It's an honor to meet you.
Dornor Pastro. The Endekrusk. Zankalis. Mortavrapsak.
Some people, even some Jedi, disapprove of my friendship with Kaizen. I wanted you to meet before rumors prejudiced you. First, thank you for saving the holograms. The Jedi have lost enough lately without losing our history, too.
I was glad to help, Master.
I've identified the holoprojector that was stolen. It contained a hologram of Master Rajivari. Rajivari was another of the Jedi Founders. He turned to the dark side. He betrayed the very order he helped to create.
This Rajivari's betrayal paved the way for the Sith.
Rajivari was immensely powerful. That stolen hologram could hold his darkest secrets. The thief is likely from Kalikori village. Local Twi'lek pilgrims here illegally. Many of them are poor or hungry.
Selling an ancient holoprojector could feed those villagers for months.
I'd like you to go to Kalikori village, discover who took the holoprojector and retrieve it. But tread lightly. The Twi'leks are here in defiance of Republic law. We're forbidden to fully defend them, even when the Flesh Raiders attack. Relations are strained.
We're Jedi. Aren't we obligated to help those in need?
This is the Jedi Council's judgment. I might disagree, but the decision is made. When you reach Kalikori village, find Bashen, captain of the village guard. He knows everyone. He may have seen the holoprojector. I think meeting these pilgrims will be a good lesson for you, Padawan. Go carefully.